Hi friends, let's see a demo on how you can send unlimited messages to your WhatsApp customers completely automatically. You can open this program whenever you are going for a sleep or nap or going for a lunch break, whatever time when your system is free, you can just hand over the system to this program and this program will work for you most productively than when you hire an employee. This program will send almost 400 to 500 messages in an hour. 1 hour it is sending 400 to 500 messages to your customers. So this is highly more productive than your employee. So let's have a look on how it's working. Open this app and just you can go for a break. See, it is opening WhatsApp. See, it is sending messages. See, automatically it is sending messages. Automatically it is opening. This is just a demo purpose only. The real product will be having so much of features like you can upload your contacts bulkily. And you can schedule your messages. You will be having a different user interface to control the system. You can have different messaging options. So many options will be there in other versions. This is just basic version I am showing in this demo, which will be useful when you can share your marketing details to your customers. It's like just like SMS marketing. You can send using WhatsApp marketing. This is highly beneficial for those who are using WhatsApp marketing. See, it's going like anything. So just hand over your PC whenever you are going for a break, lunch, or even sleep. Just hand over the PC to this application, to this program, to this software, and it will do 1 hour, almost 500 messages. 400 to 500 messages within 1 hour the machine will send. Imagine 10 hours when you are sleeping, you just give the system for 10 hours from night to early morning. You give the system to 10 hours to 12 hours per hour 400 messages going means 10 hour 4000 messages. One overnight you are sending 4000 messages. Just imagine its power. The why this user base interface means that WhatsApp is not allowing to send messages automatically because of WhatsApp policy. It is not allowing to send message. This is just like how you people are sending one to one in WhatsApp. The same job is done by machine. See, it's going. I just programmed for 13 numbers. This 13 can be changed to 13,000 or 13 lakh as per your requirement. Eight messages gone. So that's all about these things. You can see here, so many messages are. See. Thank you so much for watching.